I tell you something, tonight we got enough animals here to have one motherfucking rock and roll party. And I tell you something. We are gonna do a lot of new songs for you. But we did not forget the old ones. Let's go, baby! This one is about alcohol! St. Louis, you know what I'm talking about? That scorpion ass comes off that one. The song's called Bang, Bang. before we went on, girl comes walking over to me. She says to me, I'm looking for Gene. Now I pulled over towards Gene. I said, what do you want? She says, this little boy here, I see this little boy sitting there, ponytail on top of his head, white makeup on, black around the eyes, little studded collar. She says to me, this is Gene's baby. I said to her, honey, I have heard it all before. So I tried to figure out just how could I prove if she was telling the truth or not. I took a quarter out of my pocket. I threw it across the room. I knew this had to be Gene's baby. He picked it up with his tongue. Mama says I'm here because it fits like a glove.
Thank you.
people back there. You can't see what we got up here. We got a girl up here that could give every guy here enough milk. Well, I'd say for the rest of the week. I tell you what, I'll suck on that one. At the same time, you can drink some Bosco and we'll get some chocolate milk out of the oven. This girl comes off Destroyer. It's called Shout It Out Loud.
Oh,
Well, alright then. We got something for you now. What are you screaming about? Goose is going to play keyboards on this. Bruce 20 Fingers Cooley. Song goes like this.
I want to hear you all together.
together. 1, 2, 3. I'll tell you something, girls. When guys sound like that, you gotta beware of the dogs. And here's a little song. I want y'all to help us with this one. You wanna help us with this one? Thank you. Now listen, people. Some of you may not appreciate this story because we've been through a lot of holiday good times. We went through Thanksgiving, Christmas. We just had a real wild motherfucking New Year's. Yeah! If I tell you this story, I gotta warn you right up front, this story is true, but this story is dirty. Yeah! Now, if you don't want to hear it, I understand. What do you say? Maybe we should just do the next song. I don't know. You wanna hear it, huh? I walked down there, I started to get ready. Took off my shirt and then I took off my pants. Started to take off my pants. I swear to you. I turned around in the health club, walked, looked behind me. There's a woman in a towel. I swear she had the biggest tits I've seen in St. Louis. I looked at her, I said, my God, I'm in the wrong dressing room. I started to walk out the door. All of a sudden, this hand grabs me on the shoulder. This girl looks at me and she says, what is your hurry? I looked at her, I said, I'm sorry, I'm in the wrong locker room. I gotta do some lit, well, pump, lift some weights. She said to me, wait a minute. She said, you lay down right over here on the floor. I'm gonna take my towel, let it hit the floor. I'm gonna get on top of you. And you can lift me up. And you can put me down. You can lift me up. And you can put me down. I said, that sounds pretty good to me. She said, wait a minute, I'm not finished. She says, when I'm done, she said, when I'm finished, I'm gonna slide up just a little bit, and you're gonna get all the turkey you can eat. I said to her, whoa. I said, you know something? This must be Thanksgiving, because I brought the stuffing. Of places, and my emotions start to rise. All of a sudden, just when I think I'm about to explode, she looks up at me and she says, Paul, well actually she was like this. Paul, don't you think this would mean a whole lot more if we got to know each other just a little bit better? I mean, Paul, get that thing out of my face for a minute. Don't you think this would be a whole lot more special if we went out to dinner and maybe took a drive in the car? I mean, Paul? I said, Paul? Maybe this would mean a whole lot more if maybe you took me to the movies. I said, honey, this is catching me off guard. Let me think about this for a minute. Always have good manners, always be a gentleman when something like this happens. I put my hand on her shoulder, I looked down at her, and I said, what the fuck are you talking about? What? I looked at her and I said, baby, don't wanna wait till you know me better. Thank you. think one of the reasons we like it here so much is because we can just about touch you. We really love you. You know that's why we're going to keep coming back to see you. I swear, as long as we're on tour, we're going to be back to see you.